Hi folks, let me introduce you to the brand new butterfly plug from the Pool Leak Academy. These plugs seal right up to the O-ring and won't cover over critical pipe joints or threads like rubber plugs do. These plugs also have a dual function, both as a pressure plug or an open stem inducer plug. Using these plugs is not just a time saver, but it also reduces costly mistakes by ensuring a proper pressure testing technique that will find the leak in the first inch of the pipe. This plug gets its bones from the famous Hayward SP1022, which is a great plug to use for pressure testing the Hayward threaded wall fittings. Most experienced leak professionals will always use this plug when they can, but the Hayward plug needs a tool to tighten and loosen it, which can be inconvenient at times. In fact, by the time I realize I forgot the removal tool, I'm already laying flat in the deck. So we incorporated a big wing nut that makes removing the plug a breeze without fumbling around for a tool. Speed is important, but a proper pressure testing technique is important also. You see, pipes can be plugged many different ways, and for a pool tech without any experience, they all seem the same. Those white Hayward plugs have an O-ring that seals tight against the outside of the socket. This allows you to test the entire pipe right up to the face where the O-ring seals, and that's a bigger deal than you think. The problem lies with the way pipes break in a pool. When a pipe is plumbed in a pool wall, it's fixed inside the pool wall and the rest of the pipe is left to hang free under 2 or 3 feet of heavy dirt. The weight of the dirt pushing down on the pipe causes a lot of stress and is the reason why 90% of all pool pipes crack. Engineers call this a cantilever beam, and the stress in the pipe is concentrated where the pipe is supported by the wall. But depending on how some pools are built, the pipe often does not get any real support until the pipe is deep in the wall. Then you have a crack in the first inch of the pipe, often in the threads, which can be hard to inspect. So if you try to pressure test this pipe with a normal plumbing plug, you're going to miss the leak and wonder just what happened to this pool. Some of your employees won't understand this until they learn a hard lesson that you're paying for. We've all been there, and it's a common mistake that's easy to eliminate with a set of butterfly plugs. These cracked pipes are not just in cement pools. This is especially true with fiberglass pools, where the pipes are bolted directly to the fiberglass wall. Often the leak can be just starting to form, like this jet in a fiberglass pool. Here a crack is hidden in the threads of the fitting. The other advantage these plugs offer is the center hole can be drilled and accept a 1/4-inch compressor fitting, turning this into an inducer plug for both air and water. This inducer plug is also perfect for leak testing with a tracer gas, such as helium or hydrogen. I say perfect because the ideal place to add the tracer gas is the port closest to the area that has a suspected leak. This makes gas detection much quicker than waiting for the gas to flow all the way down the pipe to reach the leak. Another time-saving feature is the sharp-pointed triangle that is actually a thread picker and scraper to remove stuck-on debris and ensure a tight seal. Overall, this plug has some great advantages and is truly a time-saver. The big wings make it easy to take on and off without the need to have a tool handy. The O-ring seal ensures proper pressure testing techniques with no chance of missing a leak during a pressure test. By using this plug on a regular basis and supplying it to your employees, there'll be fewer mistakes made and more profit in your pocket. I want to thank you for watching my video on the butterfly plug, and have a great day.